weeping. Y'all got to get with us. Somebody in this place is burdened. They're stricken. You got to know after the storm is over, there's a rainbow. Joy. It comes in the morning. You just got to wait. It's that simple. Just wait, come on, until the morning. Woo. Listen here. I can't let go of my faith, people of God. That's the song, that's it. That's all we're saying is the sun is gonna shine. That's all we're saying. That's all we come to let you all know. The prophetic word on tonight is, it's going to shine in the morning. I don't care what you're going through. You may be crying. There's an internal need. But the prophetic word on tonight, the therapeutic word is that the sun is going to shine on your situation. I don't want you to doubt, get depressed, or get into the position, Father, I don't know what to do. It's not about you. Because your end was foretold in the beginning. Did you get that? Your end was foretold in the beginning. Deliverance was placed on your life before the foundations of the world. So I come to let you know that it's going to shine on your situation. You gotta know that it's going to shine. You just gotta tell your spirit, man, it's going to shine. I know you're going through, but the word of the Lord is that it's going to shine. That it's going to shine. Talk to your neighbor, let's say, it's going to shine. Come on. Woo. The sun. The sun. The sun is going to shine. Oh. The sun. Don't worry. Don't worry. The promise of the Lord is that the sun is going to shine. That's the theological principle. It's gonna shine. Yes, it is. That's when you worship. Worship him. That's when you worship right there. That's when we go into a worship. That's when we go into the worship. We just gotta take time and thank God.
I can hear the people crying, holy. 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 I can hear them crying, holy, holy. I can hear them crying, holy, holy to. See the nations giving reverence. bless your name, Jesus.
The Spirit of the Lord is speaking tonight. The word said, peace I'm going to leave with you. I don't know what someone be going through on tonight, but the Spirit of the Lord said he's speaking peace to your situation right now. Yes, this is a recording. Yes, this is a taping, but the Spirit of the Lord is speaking to your situation right now. We come here to let you know that there's nothing too hard for the Lord. There's nothing too hard for him to handle. So don't you be afraid when these storms arise. Don't you be afraid when these storms arise, because God said that he's going to give you peace right now when darkness comes. Come on. When darkness comes, he said, I am with you. He said, I'll never leave you. He said, I'll never forsake you in pain and in fear. He said, he's going to hold you no matter what the devil told you. Not even what the doctor said to you. The Spirit said, he's not going to leave with you. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Because he's going to give you peace in the midst of the storm, in the midst of your trial, in the midst of your situation. He said, he is with you. He'll never leave you. He'll never forsake you. My pain and the fear that I'll hold you. No matter what. No matter what the devil say. No matter what the enemy has told you. No matter what. You got to praise him. Believe him. You got to praise him. In your pain. Worship him. In your pain. Peace I leave with you. Come on. When darkness comes your way. You're going through. He said, I'll give you peace no matter what. you're going through tonight. Come on, lift your hands right quick in the sanctuary. The Spirit of the Lord is in this place. He's speaking through to direction to give a word to you right now. I don't care what you're going through in your life right now. Nothing is too hard for God. Nothing is too hard for God. Yes, there may be a storm in your life right now. There may be some mess in your life right now. But God said he's going to give you peace. All God got to do is speak to your storm. All he got to do is speak to your situation. And things are changed. When he speaks to your situation, things are changed. You got to believe in people of God that he'll never leave you nor forsake you. He said, I'll carry you in your storm. I'll carry you in your rain. He said, peace I'm going to leave with you. So don't you worry. Peace I leave with you. Come on, give God some praise up in here if you believe it. Put those Holy Ghost hands together and bless his name.
And that was New Direction with Peace. You are listening to
LPJ
Speaker Radio with Mr. and Mrs. Sweet Thing.
That's peace.
He said, peace I leave with you.
That's what God's saying.
That's the only peace you're going to have.